I'm John Carlin, and this is your 10 News Update. A 3-year-old is in serious condition in the hospital after Roanoke police say he shot himself with a gun. It happened at an apartment complex on Westwood Boulevard Monday night. According to search warrants, the 3-year-old's mother says the boy was in the kitchen when he shot himself in the forehead. The warrant also says the search was in relation to a charge of abuse and neglect of a child, but so far no arrests have been made. A Botetourt County community raising money to help a 4-year-old hospitalized after a dog attack last month. According to family, Jackson is expected to undergo at least 7 surgeries. This weekend, a local business owner is partnering with the community to hold the Jackson Strong Cornhole Tournament and silent auction to help the family pay for medical expenses. Virginia Tech researchers working to build the farm of the future. It's all part of a relatively new effort called the Smart Farm Innovation Network. Researchers will incorporate technology into every aspect of agriculture, from sensors monitoring animal activity to drones communicating with robots and harvesting equipment. The goal is to improve the environment and the economy. A reminder, you can get updates with WSLS.com and the 10 News app. I'm John Carlin, 10 News, working for you.